What's up, everybody? Richard and Adam Trusha back today for another reaction video. Today we are checking out a Patreon request from our guy. I believe it's a guy. Taylor LeClaire.
Could be a girl.
Could
we
be.
Don't know.
It's one of those names that I'm not sure. Could be wrong. But anyway, Taylor.
Taylor.
Whoever you are.
Requested.
I See Stars 10,000 Feet. I think we both heard this song.
Yeah.
So that's why we're not doing the live video. I've seen that numerous times. But let's go.
Let's check it. You're like Attack on Attack on steroids.
Yeah.
Does that sound good?
Yeah. No, it's a good song.
I love his voice, man. Is it Devin? Is it Devin?
I think so. Devin Oliver?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh. Somebody in the Twitch chat is asking what we're doing. We're building the Hubble telescope. What does it look
yes.
like? I mean, come on.
Yes, we are. I like how they slow it down there. Little tapping.
Yeah.
love that beat.
All right. I See Stars, 10,000 Feet. Like I said, we've both heard it. It's a throwback song. It's like that crabcore style. I'm a broken record, but it does kind of go on for a while. Like
I liked it.
I do like it, though. It's a good song. It's fun. It's like
This album out, though. I mean, like, I literally listened to I See Stars nonstop for like 2 years.
Yeah, I remember. I didn't really listen to them like when I was younger, but a lot of people I knew, especially like young females,
were very
into them.
I've seen them live. They're good live. I mean, they put on a great show.
The energy would be crazy live, I'm sure. But yeah, cool. No, cool song. Thank you, Taylor, for having us go down memory lane once again. And until the next one, as you see all around us, all of our usernames, all of our social media, as well as Patreon and Twitch. And until the next one,
peace.